Okay, I'm here in Malaysia today in Perak. A little bit of an interesting tournament going on, something slightly bit different. We've covered things from children just starting to walk and basically playing hockey all the way through to old people 80 plus. Today this is a teachers hockey tournament. So it's played literally between teachers and only from one state in Malaysia, the state of Perak. So basically they're Malaysian players, which are a mixture typically of Malay people, Chinese and Indians, and they're all teachers. And so basically it's any age group, as long as you're a teacher, you qualify. So I'll just bring in a local now, which is Jadwan Singh. He'll tell us a little bit about what's happening. Okay, Jasmine, so you're local, you're umpiring here today and you're also playing. What's the actual name of this tournament?
PSKPP. Let me stand for Pesta Kebudayaan Pendidikan Negeri Perak. It's for the education department. Mostly all of them are staff and teachers of state education.
Okay, so all of the schools that these teachers and staff are coming from, every school is playing hockey?
Yeah, most of the schools are playing hockey and it is from every district.
In Perak?
In Perak, yeah.
Perak State only. And how often is a tournament run?
It's a yearly affair, every year.
Yeah. And how many teams do you have here?
11.
Same every year?
Same every year. 10 districts. We have 10 districts in Perak. And one will be the headquarters, that means the state department, education department. So they'll put one team. So there'll be 11 teams.
Okay. And tell me about the skill level of the players.
Some are quite good.
Yeah.
And some are just, you know, but mostly they are playing hockey.
Yeah,
all our hockey players.
Yeah, so just basically everybody for the fun of the championship.
Yeah.
And you have finals as well?
Yeah, we have finals. Finals will be tomorrow.
Yes, and how are the team doing so far?
You know, my team? Of course. we topped the group of our group. So in the evening later, we'll be playing a second round.
Yes.
So if we wins that, we'll be in the final.
Oh, good. Oh, well, I'll hang around and watch some.
We have two games in the evening, so we have to win both games. We'll meet the other group, top of the other group, to meet in the final. Finals and third, fourth will be tomorrow morning.
Okay. Yeah. Thanks, Jasmine. Okay.
All right. Okay.
Lovely. Thank you.
Hey! Kayu!
Hey,
Let's go! Press B.
Stop.
Okay. Azam tekan ambil orang Azam. Habis tu orang dah, habis tu orang dah. Dah habis dah ni. Follow je, follow je. Follow je, follow je. Baiklah, baiklah. Bagus, bagus. Bagus, bagus, bagus. Baik tu, check you out. Baik tu lah. Baik, kayu bawah je. Kayu bawah je. Kayu bawah je. Kanan, 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 kanan. Baik, baik, baik.
Thank you. Thank you. You masuk dalam, tarik. Jangan dah ambil lain. Ikut dia.
Yeah. Go, go, go!